New data shows more than 700 people in Dane County died by suicide or drug overdoses since 2016. To confront the trend, the 2020 county budget includes $2.2 million in additional mental health and addiction resources.
One of the biggest challenges that folks find and that the Tubbs family has shared with us is figuring out which door to open. Where do you go? Who do you call when you need help? And if you're suffering from mental illness or addiction, that can be an even bigger challenge. Moving forward is being introduced tonight.
Parisi mentioning the Tubbs family there. Dane County Emergency Management Director Charles Tubbs and his wife Cindy lost their son CJ to an overdose earlier this year. One of the first initiatives coming from a new recovery fund in his name will be a universal access call center, giving people who are struggling a place to turn. They hope to open that center by June or July.
The judge will